Why are events like this that celebrate the whole spectrum of artistic achievement so vitally important?
I think it keeps people aware of films which maybe have not come into their consciousness. The industry is dominated by the large American films, and I think some of the more interesting films maybe slip by some audiences, and I think this is a way of reminding them that there is an enormous chest of wonderful movies. I mean, the three nominated for Best Film, three extraordinary films, which may have slipped by some of the audiences, and I hope that a day like today will remind them and get them to see them.
What was your experience like working with Ben, and are you excited to continue that relationship in the new films?
I enjoy working with Ben Affleck a lot. It's great to be involved in the Justice League, the new one, and it's a great counterbalance for the other sort of films I do. I mean, I've had three out this year, doing a film like Batman enables you to do smaller budget films, which is wonderful.
I mean, what was it that particularly interested you about that relationship between Alfred and Bruce Wayne?
I thought it was somewhat iconic. I mean, it's been played by wonderful actors, Michael Goff, Michael Caine, and now we put a slightly different swing on it, and that's always interesting to see how things move on. I hope they'll move on further still.
Of course, you're working with an even bigger and magnificent cast for the Justice League films. Have you had a chance to meet your other co-stars for that, and are you excited?
Yes, some of them. The nature of these sort of films is you don't meet everybody during the filming because your characters don't meet. But in fact, in this one, I think I do meet all of them, and I haven't yet. Some of them I know, some of them I don't, so I look forward to that.
My very final question, what do you think it is about the comic book genre that has captured people's imagination so much in the past, particularly 5-10 years on screen?
I don't know. We seem to be going through a phase of it, like we went through a phase of Westerns, and I'm sure that this phase will throw up some great movies based on comic books and some less great, and eventually I think the audience's appetite maybe will want to move on, but we'll wait and see. There's certainly some enormous, wonderful stories to tell.